Hello, everyone. You already know who it is. I'm Amanda Herrera. I know it's been a while, per usual, but if you haven't hit the subscribe button down below, please do so along with that bell so you can get notifications for when my ass finally uploads a video. Sorry, I know it's always a while, but I promise I'm working on it. But today's video is going to be a video about my cousin's wedding that happened 2 weeks ago. Beautiful, beautiful wedding. I can't even express, like, try to express how beautiful it was. Like, my cousin Gio and his wife were just so happy during the whole thing. And I want to give a big shout out to his wife, as made for the video that she did for my aunt. It's a beautiful, beautiful video. Not only if my aunt, my cousin's mom, she was also my godmother, but she had in some clips, some pictures of my grandma as well. And I just want to thank her so much, because my godmother is very missed in our family. Not a day goes by that I don't think of her, and she was thought of so much on that day, because I know if she was still here, she would have been so happy and proud of that day. And oh my God, thank you so much for that video. It was beautiful. But I wanted to share the video with you because it was just such a happy day. Like, not only for them, but for the entire family. And they did a kick-ass job on everything. Like, everything was so perfect. I had so much fun seeing everyone happy, laughing, taking pictures. Like, we need more of that, because unfortunately our family only gets together, or we only see each other at funerals and things like that, and it's just so good and relieving to finally get together with the family and it be something happy and great, you know? Sorry, I had a little interruption there from Sadie. But yeah, so back to my cousin's wedding. But oh my God, she looked so beautiful. My cousin was so handsome, smiling the whole time. I mean, I'm telling you guys are so awesome. I wish you guys so many years of happiness together. Yeah, so some of the video is gonna have no sound. I'll maybe do a voiceover for some of those clips because of the music in the background. But yeah, I just wanted to share this with you because it was such a beautiful wedding. Like, but yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'll have another video coming up for you for sure. I know you guys are like, this bitch, she always says that. Sorry, this girl, she always says that. She always says she has new videos coming up. But I promise you, Tuesday I have a video coming up. It's going to be a big announcement. So yeah, stay tuned for that. But I hope you guys enjoy the video, and until next time, bye. Say bye, Sadie.
Bye.
Say see you later.
See you later.
Go. Okay, here are some photos from the mass. I wasn't able to make the mass because my husband was working, so yeah, it would have been nearly impossible for me to have all six of the kids sitting through mass. I wish I could have been there, because if you look at the photos, they both look so happy. They're both smiling. They both have this beautiful little glow to them. And I'm just so happy for them both. Like, amazing couple, I'm telling you. I mean, just look at how beautiful her dress was. Look at how handsome my god brother looks. Beautiful. Look at that. Oh my gosh. I'm telling you guys, beautiful wedding ever. I just noticed my cousin's face, James. Oh my god, he's something else. But yeah, I have some good footage of him later too.
And them two handsome men right there is my godfather and my godbrother.
This is the finished look. I know you're probably like, that's so simple. That's the whole point. Keep it simple. So I'm going to head out to the wedding. I will definitely take some videos, some clips as much as I can. I'll see you guys in a few. Bye.
Don't mind my Theo Jose. He's just being a goof, his normal self, but yes. Okay, and right here, I have to do a little voiceover because there was music playing in the background. But here's a little glimpse of what the hall looked like on their special, special day.
We're trying to get a good selfie. And pinche pelo up here going up. So cute though.
So much rhythm, Jean.
With the face.
You all right there, Jamesy?
And my Theo, look at
Theo Paco. Theo Paco.
Luis y yo queremos agradecerles por venir. Gracias por siempre apoyarnos, por siempre estar atentos con nosotros, por siempre darnos la bienvenida en sus casas. Se les agradece mucho, especialmente a mis padres, mi mamá, que siempre me ha apoyado en todo, siempre ha estado ahí y siempre continuará estando ahí.
Yo quería decir gracias a toda mi familia, mis amigos y compañeros que están aquí para celebrar esa noche con nosotros. Quiero decir gracias para todo, gracias a los padrinos, gracias a mis padres, gracias a mis suegros, para todo, la ayuda que nos hicieron. ¿Qué más puedo decir? Gracias.
I felt it before.
He's handsome, guys.
He's trying to take the briefcase. I found the last one.
Toria.
She likes to walk, so.
How many is that for you today, sir? Wow, that's a lot, don't you think?
I'm trying to cut back myself.
Totally there. Hold it.
Can this be true? Tell me, can this be real? How can I put two words right here? My life was complete. I thought I was born.
Ese fue el baile de madre e hija. One more time, please give them a big round of applause. Esperanza y su madre, madre. Bueno, en estos momentos queremos invitar al novio a la pista. Esta noche no nos puede acompañar,